Brian and Charlie were a couple of average, hardworking gangsters.
Hit me in the dick when you're dead!
You shot Louie, you twerp!
Who'd had enough.
I really hate this bank job.
No insurance?
No job security?
You want to work for somebody else?
No.
No.
Now what we ought to do is steal the money for ourselves.
Brian, they're gonna kill you!
Let go of me! I'm trying to commit a major crime!
Now.
Hold it!
Are you off your trolley?
Throw them bags over here.
They'll need more than divine inspiration.
We're out of gas, you stupid dummy!
They'll need a miracle.
What is this place?
We'll never get to the airport. The place will be crawling with cops. What are we going to do?
And what is your name?
Sister Inviolata of the Immaculate Conception.
And yours?
Sister Euphemia of the Five Wounds.
Five Wounds, for short.
They're nuns undercover.
How do I look?
Do nuns usually wear makeup?
It's our day off.
Nuns in luck.
We run a teacher training college for 18 to 22-year-old girls.
You have experience?
Of 18-year-old girls, yes, plenty.
Nuns in hot water.
We all share bathrooms and showers, of course.
We don't tolerate nudity in any shape or form,
especially our shape.
Nuns out of bounds.
Oh, we just love exercise.
And nuns off their rockers.
Got any booze?
But most of all,
I want Brian and Charlie.
Dead!
They're nuns on the run.
From now on, it's every nun for himself.
Eric Idle.
You'll never get away with this.
Robbie Coltrane.
This is our only chance to go straight.
You call this going straight?
Nuns on the Run. The story of an immaculate deception. Coming soon to a theater near you.